Palmer?
Are you the real Buckman?
No.
Well, why do you dress up like him?
He's a symbol. That we don't have to be afraid of a scum like you.
But you look at me. This is how crazy Batman's made me go. You want to be in a spot, fight? Batman has to go. He must take off his mask and turn himself in. Every day he does, spectating events will be disrupted. I'm a man of my word.
We are gathered here this afternoon to celebrate the contribution of one of our finest spectators, Bill Murray. On his watch, Churchy can feel a little safer, a little more optimistic. I believe in Bill Murray, so let's make sure he stays where we need him.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am tonight's entertainment.
It's Chris Boone.
One question. Where is the Batman? Where is he? You all seem nervous. Is it the scar? Do you want to know how I got these scars? You see, there was a time when I used to spectate like you. One day, I was watching the rugby, and I went to the canteen. I was hungry. I got a zookeeper. Look what they did to me. Why so spectating, Bill? Got a little fight in you. I like
it. Well, then you're gonna love me.
He's in there, Buckman.
Where are the spectators? Where are they?
We're going to play a little game.
Look, I want to answer you. Don't know what you're saying.
Jeez, what is your problem? I'll just tell you. Look, I've rescheduled the rugby and basketball. So you'll have to choose one of them. They're on at the same time. Oh, and just so you know, Bill is the only one knows about basketball. Boom!
Thank you. Why have you come for me?
It's over, Bachman. No one came to the basketball. How could they do this?
Shh, shh. Just nestle. We decided to act. To make a stand.
No! Don't lie to me. You thought we could be decent spectators in an indecent time. But you're wrong!
Bill. It's not like that. The Joker, the spectators, they would never.
Then why wasn't only me? We lost everything! The boys of Churchy shall pay!
Joker won. He took the best of us and tore him down. Bill's war cries, his enthusiasm, everything he stood for will be destroyed.
No, it won't. The boys can never know. You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
You can't. You're not.
I'm whatever Churchy spectating needs me to be. The school needs its true hero.
We have to chase him. Because he's the hero Churchy spectating deserves, but not the one it needs right now. So we'll hunt him, because he can take it. Because he's not our hero. He's a silent guardian, a watchful spectator, the Dark Bok.